Our lecture today will discuss the American War of Independence. Your lowest quiz grade has been omitted from the calculations. You may need to purchase an academic gown before the commencement. Traveling by boat on the river is not possible in winter. There is a pharmacy on campus near the bookstore. The summer course was canceled due to insufficient re-enrollments. The meeting has some struggling overlaps. The faculty staff are very approachable, helpful, and extremely friendly. The extent of advertising for children is open to much debate. The massive accumulation of data was converted into a communicable argument. The school's summer programs help students to accelerate their studies. The toughest part of research for postgraduate students is funding. This course provides the opportunity to get valuable industry experience. Good nutrition is crucial to the general health and vitality. You will need to purchase an academic gown before the commencement. Economic development needs to be supported by the government.
Before choosing your university courses, you should consider your future career. The essay should be clear during the exam. The American astronomers made a plan for landing a spaceship on Mars. Major sports on campus include rugby, soccer, and tennis.
Effective presenters make eye contact with the audience. To get further extension, you need to call the Education Executive on 401.
Students must know the technological aspects of the society. Speaker began the outlines before the presentation. The office opens on Monday and Thursday following the freshman seminar. During the examination, electronic devices must be left to the supervisors. Calcium's nutritional value enjoys growing popularity every year. Optional tutorials are offered in the final week of a term. Digital scans of archived materials are provided with a small fee. Many inventors in the engineering sector are inspired by nature. Reading widely is an important part of the undergraduate study. Please click on the logo above to enter the site.
We can't consider any increase in our price at this stage. The university provides leisure activities for students and staff. Students should take the training course to use the gym. The school canteen sells a large variety of water and food.
There are a variety of disciplines in the field of engineering. A very basic definition of computing is counting and calculating.
Children need books in their own language with settings that reflect their lives. She has made a significant contribution to the field of chemistry. Read the student safety instructions before using any equipment in the workshops. Organization plays an important role in academic literature. The railways were made to make distant travel possible. Participants are initially selected from a range of foundation subjects. Our students have participated in exchange programs to widen their horizons. Despite their differences, all forms of lives share the same characteristics.
The site is designed to be highly interactive. Manufacturing now brings more people in than agriculture and fishing combined. Every student has a regular meeting with his or her personal tutor. It would be extremely beneficial to work together.
You do not need to have specialist knowledge to be able to read the book. Traffic noise is intensified by high buildings. Keeping organized class notes makes study time more efficient. Statistical results should be expressed in different ways depending on the circumstances. Recession triggers creativity and high rates of entrepreneurship due to past experience. We can have a lecture on the morning of Thursday.
Lecture outlines are available on the college internal website. The momentum is defined as the combination of mass and velocity. Globalization has been the most important phenomenon in the United Arab Emirates. A few journalism students need to read the school newspaper. Your term papers should include current social issues. It took almost 3 years to build the football stadium. Globalization has been an overwhelming urbanization phenomenon. There is a lecture going on just in front of the room. You may not be allowed to read any book without the reading list. More choices are available other than studying full-time at university. The elephant is the largest animal living on land. Summer schools allow some students to accelerate their studies. Philosophy uses a lot of logic and reasoning to analyze human experiences.
A good abstract highlights the key points of a paper.
This morning's lecture on economic policy has been cancelled. His appointment with the Minister of Culture seems like a demotion. The application process may take longer than it's expected. The business plan seminar includes an internship with a local firm. The city's founders created a set of rules that became laws. The chemistry building is located near the entrance of the campus. The bar chart provides useful means of data comparison. The poster of this play is hung in the large lecture theater. Artificial intelligence has made significant progress for the last few years. Their background gives them little chance of achieving at school.
In any written assignment, a detailed literature review is very important. The commissioner will portion the funds among all the sovereignties.
The cafeteria features sandwiches, salads, soup, fish and chicken.
The Earth's atmosphere is mostly composed of nitrogen and oxygen.
The camera can identify eyes and focus on them. The artists tied with the conservative politicians earned the roles of critics. The author's early works are less philosophical and more experimental.
You do not need to be encouraged to be a hero.
Visual aid is really helpful for revising. Every year, more and more courses become available online.
I will be back in several minutes.
Many students are now studying science, technology, engineering, and maths.
We encourage students to complete applications before the deadline.
The archaeologists' new discoveries stand out in previously overlooked foundations. Organizational failure is considered from various perspectives in academic literature. Safety glasses should be worn while doing experiments in the lab. All students join art classes in the first term. We no longer respond to any postal reference requests. Many vocational courses in the institution are funded by private enterprises.
there are more opportunities to receive the grants in most artistic fields.